The story of O by a truth soldier. Have you ever said O? Such as O, shit. O, that is what you meant. I am sure you can't come up with many examples of how you have or others have said O. Do you know what the word means? Do you know where the word came from? Do you realize that humanity has been saying O for a very long time? Do you realize that the word O is always said when a person becomes aware or enlightened? I guarantee you that by the time you finish reading this, you will be saying O. You will be saying O. That is what it means. Now you are probably saying, oh, get over it and tell me. Oh, okay, I am going to tell you what the big O means. The story of O began from the word good. Someone took out an O from the word good and moved it. O God is what the story of O is. For good and God are the same thing. So now you know what the big O means. O God, that you should have known all along. So saying O means you are acknowledging enlightenment and awareness. For every time a person says O, they are actually calling out God. Oh God. Yes, the God that created heaven here on earth. Some might say it is spelled O-H. But do you not realize that the H has always been silent? Oh God, you are good. Oh, I told you. You would be saying, oh, by the time I finished writing this. Now you are either saying, oh, I am correct, or oh, I am full of crap. But you will never know for sure until you seek the truth. You first have to realize that one cannot put any preconditions or limitations when they seek truth. You have to blindly see truth, for the light of truth is always blinded to those who have spent their whole lives living in the darkness. That is why it is said that there is always a light at the end of the tunnel. That tunnel is the narrow-mindedness of those who live in the dark. For only the insane live in the dark. Those that are narrow-minded have tunnel vision. They too one day will realize that that very tunnel is a big O. When the narrow-minded finally decide to go towards the light of truth, they will actually be going through a big O. That is what the dark tunnel is. They will emerge through the big O and will for the first time see. Then they will say, oh, God. Or maybe they will say, oh, shit. But either way, they will be saying God, even if the truth makes them shit themselves. The shit in them has to finally come out. Then they will be healthy with God in them. That will be a very good thing indeed. So hopefully one day you will stop saying oh. That will be the day when you discover God. For you will then be say God. I live in a country that was established by God-loving people. That country is Canada. Now you can understand why our national anthem starts off by saying, O Canada.